that point us from Fantasy's Point Resort Casino here in Indio, California. It is time for the main event of the evening. Ten rounds of action is scheduled in the super lightweight division. Presented by Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions and sponsored by Corona Extra, la cerveza más fina. Also Mexico, live it to believe it. Sanctioned by the California State Athletic Commission, the Executive Officer, Andy Foster. Chairman John Curbelli. The three judges scoring this bout at ringside on the 10-point must system. Max DeLuca, Eddie Hernandez, and Thomas Taylor. And when the action begins inside the ring, your referee in charge, Dr. Lou Moran. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the judges are ready, and the fighters are ready. Indio, make some noise, and you! Introducing to you first, fighting in the red corner. Wearing tonight white trunks trimmed in gold, he weighed officially 139 and 1/2 pounds. His professional record in 20 bouts, outstanding with 17 victories, 2 defeats, 1 draw, and 7 wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of it, representing Norwalk, California. Wearing white with black, he weighed in 136 and 1/2 pounds. This 35 veteran has an outstanding record standing at 28 victories. Just one defeat, one draw, and 16 big wins coming by way of knockout, fighting out of San Diego. With the final instructions.